Welcome back. And an Indian man has admitted killing a little boy from Lalor in panic when he'd over whether he'd be allowed to stay in Australia. He drove the lifeless child around in a car boot, then dumped him in grass at Tullamarine.
Part-time cabbie Gursewak Dhillion supported two of his housemates last March when their child went missing. Today, the Indian national pleaded guilty to the manslaughter by negligence of 3-year-old Gurshan Singh Chana. Dhillion claims he accidentally hit the child with the front door, knocking him out. Rather than telling Gurshan's mother in another room or calling an ambulance, the qualified first aider panicked, worrying about how it would affect his quest to remain in Australia. He put little Gurshan in a car boot, drove around for 3 hours and dumped him 30 kilometres away. In court documents, Dillian's wife admits lying to help her husband, the defendant himself admitting having a friend remove evidence from the car, even asking him to smear it with mud to deter police dogs. While Dhillion has pleaded guilty, he doesn't accept all of the prosecution's case, his lawyer telling court some facts will be disputed when the matter comes before the Supreme Court. Gurshan was to have returned home to India just days after his disappearance. He eventually made it there for his funeral. Christopher Still, 10 News.